Because those are like more face grippy.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. You're right. Okay. Whoa. It's like even more intense.
In this case, you get two separate images, and your eyes take it in and create a 3D image.
No pressure, Jerusalem. Just strut.
Well, I was actually introduced to bioengineering by a mentor of mine. She knew that I was struggling between deciding to become an engineer or a doctor. And through bioengineering, you can kind of have the best of both worlds.
My interest in the biomedical field was first initiated by seeing one of my family members struggling with cancer, and I want to do something about it, and bioengineering captured my interest. It's more than just biology. You can be interested in chemistry, physics, computer science. You can apply those knowledge to solve medical problems.
I'm really interested in regenerative medicine and interested in working with stem cells, and I feel that the field is rapidly advancing, and I think that I could be able to make a really big impact. With the research that I conducted, we were interested in making tissue scaffolds, which could then be covered in stem cells and implanted into a patient so that it could repair any damaged organ or tissue. I was able to work with undergraduates, graduate students, and research scientists, and just really be able to learn a lot more about the topic in a really nice, friendly environment.
My project involves developing nanoparticles that can stimulate immune cells and develop local adaptive immunity. We are hoping to develop a vaccine that can be used to prevent sexually transmitted infection, such as HIV. I think the most enjoyable things when in terms of research is when I think about the big picture of my work and how it can potentially help people.
Having seen, my own personal family members go through illness such as, cancer, stroke, and heart disease, it really kind of pushed me to try to eradicate these diseases. And I feel that bioengineering is the best pathway that I can take so that I can achieve those goals and make the world a better place.